I don't believe it.
Look how shiny my star is. And I got to ride in Wallaby too.
This was all my fault. I wasn't prepared for my Norman's trip. And then I drove too fast.
Dilys, you should never drive fast or go off-road, no matter how late you are.
I'm sorry, Sam. I just hope my car's all right.
Aha! It's Ellie.
Sam, I've found Dilys's car. Unfortunately, I don't think Phoenix will be able to get it back. But I do have some bin bags.
Oh!
Penny, I think it's time to give the cadets some first aid training in fainting.